there were, along most of the streets, indications that bricks and other things had fallen from houses. There were some houses, older ones it would appear, which had completely collapsed. The newer buildings stood up very well. Our own hotel was split completely down the middle from top to bottom, a foot gap between the two halves of the building.